Corvo, the time has come. Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. We're one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the Overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterline. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
Hello, love.
Corvo. Emily's hiding again. It started as a game, but it's turned into her way of teasing me. If you see her, will you send her back to me? It's time for her studies.
Hello, sir.
I trust you enjoyed the Boyle's hospitality.
Streams carry very well over the river. Can be heard for half a league out some.
From Callista. It's a game we like to play. I remember playing hide and seek with you, too. I don't know why it's so much fun to hide from her. Here. This was at the edge of the river, in the mud. I put it under my pillow for good luck, but it gave me bad dreams. You can have it, as a present. I suppose I'll do my lessons now. Hiding gets boring after a while, anyway.
Do you need me to build something for you? I can make anything.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of my say. Long past time. This is it, Corvo. The last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the water lot. The most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
That's nice.
around here. I will find you. Don't make me call the city.
I need more men.
Thank you. General?
There have been reports of disturbances in the tower court. We have men checking.
Double the guards! Triple them! How many times must I tell you? They only have to just do what needs to be done.
Yes, Lord Regent. Since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in the safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to you.
Yes, you do that, General.
Don't let the intruder get past you. I'm heading up to make sure the Regent is safe.
Yes, General.
Dies. This train needs to go to the torture. I mean, the royal interrogation.
Oh no. Why do I have to take it?
He's harmless, unless you're scheduled for execution or for questioning.
He's so strange. Always working on something he keeps secret. And he has that brute of a dog.
Trust me. He's gentle as a lamb. Now, take him his food.
Within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold, what an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent. How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth? He's not an easy man to get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things? Make it all right again and crown a new Empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
on there?
Cunt dies.
Checking out.
Probably just a.
Thank you.
citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. Please, please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph, secrets, some that would destroy him if others heard. Played on this amplifier, his confessions would be broadcast throughout the city. He'll be ruined. The audiograph card you want is in a safe in the Lord Regent's room, but I was able to see the combination over his shoulder. 935. Trust me, what's recorded on that card will do the trick. Good luck.
If I explain, then you will see I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink, without homes or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil. It was a simple plan. Bring the disease-bearing rat to the Pandician continent, and let them take care of the... If I explain, then you will see I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink, without homes or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil. And it was a simple plan. Bring the disease-bearing rats from the Pandician continent so that we can care for them.
What are you doing with us?
I ordered you to plan works perfectly.
At first.
The rats. Oh, it was as if they sought to undo me.
They hid from the catchers and bred and sickened the bait. Soon it didn't matter. Rich, poor, all were falling.
Thank you.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here, if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
That's it. The Lord Regent's done. Farewell to Hiram Burroughs, you scheming piece of shit. Now we can bend the law to pardon our past crimes, Corvo. We'll find Dao, the assassin the Lord Regent sent to butcher the Empress. Then you can have your revenge. We'll have to move fast to clean up his mess. The armed forces will do their job. Martin has control of the overseers, and you, Trevor, do whatever it is you do with Parker.
That's Lord Trevor Pendleton to you. Without me, you'll never command the nobility. They'll tear you apart like a fish.
Sorry, Corvo. We're nervous. Your work is done, and ours begins. The coronation will be an impromptu affair. It still requires much preparation. Most of it we can handle, but there is the matter of security. Emily will be vulnerable to whoever killed her mother. I doubt history will repeat itself, but you must be sharp and wary tomorrow.
He's right. Rest. Restore yourself. Raid Piero's wares. Restock your ammo and make yourself ready. Just in case.
To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Corwin, and the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
Have you given Emily much...